Okay, welcome to the dockyard. I'm going to do a very quick tour around the dockyard today. There you go, Zach. Try to match up the seamen. You got a nuclear missile here, which is really cool. I think that came from the Imperial War Museum. Are you going to press the button?
Press the button.
You going to press number one?
Press number one.
Hey, we're going to say doors. There they go. Maybe it's a train going past outside.
That noise.
It's loud, isn't it? Zach, run. Run. Zach, stand up.
That way.
You're gonna go that way? Oh, look, there's a sign. Go to the next one then. Go to the next one then.
Run.
Do you want to show Zach? Can Zach see that? Do you see the pigeon flying then? Some scary looking stairs here, look. Whoa.
One, two, three.
There's the submarine.
Wow, it's a big submarine, isn't it?
You used to go and get food.
Look at the very cool basin here for the ocelot submarine. It's always really impressive looking at it from this angle. Cool missiles there. What's this ship called? I never remember this one. The Cavalier. There we go. I can hear the train, Zach. Can you hear the train?
Oh, look at the steam.
of this team. Is it going to go forwards or backwards? A lot of steam there. That's loud.
Phone.
Go on.
Ring, ring, ring.
Go on then.
No. No.
No.
You want to come out? I think we need to get it at 12. Zach, can you see the helicopter?
Yay.
I turn it around to talk to you and you're just like not there yet. Do you want to get two Mr. Peps? They got proper well stocked pies there. Is that what they are? Yeah. Right, we ended up with the, they're like samosas. What are they actually called officially? Pasties. Do you know? Are they vegan pasties? And yeah, they taste a bit sort of curry based, don't they?
They're nice though.
And there's Zach, and he's got a packet of skips and a daisy. Very nice. And we're going to wait till the clock bells chime 12, because I think Zach will like that. There goes the train, Zach. Wow. So this is the vegetable samosa. Is it a samosa? Pasty.
Pasty.
With
the vegan pasty.
Yeah, it's very tasty. Can't see it driving, I'm out of focus. Come on, that was 12. Well, that was a letdown.
I thought then a train was going past with thingies on. It's a bee's nest.
Bees.
Bees.
God, you see him come out of the hole there?
Yeah.
Oh,
we can't, yeah.
What's that called? Do you know what that is? What's that?
Tree.
There's a tree, there's a cannon growing out.
There is the trains out, look. Wow, Zach. Do you like the train? Yeah. Very cool. Here comes the train. Nice. He can do a bit more himself. I don't have to hold him under both arms, at least. That's it, hold on.
Wow.
Is that, look.
Where's Daddy? Point to Daddy. Daddy.
Yeah.
What's done your dad?
How's that? The tunnel.
You gonna go back to Daddy?
Coming in. Come on, Zachy.
The tunnel. The tunnel. It's a bend. B. B.
B.
B.
B.
B.
B.
Ah.
Ah.
Da.
Ah.
Da.
Da.
Come in. The bell tower. Bell tower. Is there like missiles or something in the back?
There's like missiles.
Torpedoes or something. Thank you. for our quick visit to the dockyard.
Wait for Daddy.
Now.